Okay, so esta es la clave de que saqué ahorita para enseñarles. Esta es Raw White Crumbs Clay from Early Goodies. The flavor is really good. The only thing is a little bit wet. It has no crunch. That's why I like to put them in the oven. This one is pink red kaolin clay. It's a little bit pink. From inside is pink, kind of red. This one is really dry and really crunchy. And it has a really good flavor. Really early. I'm gonna drink some water. Okay, this one, multicolor clay. It's this one. See, can you see it? Kind of brown. I didn't get the flavor on this one. It's kind of like I say, it's kind of like a wet. I only like the multicolor when it's in the oven, because it gets dry. And then after I put them in the air, let it get really dry in the air. Get the flavor, like really oily flavor, really good. But right now it doesn't have no flavor and it's kind of wet. This one is White Kaolin Dirt Chunks. It's this one, White Kaolin. This one, it's all white. This one is really good. It has some oily flavor. Reminds me of my school. Like the old classrooms. It's really early. It's really a crunchy too. This one is the Early Goodies Thin Slate Pencils. It's this one, really small. You see the sizes? This is the thin and this is the sticky, the thick. Oh, the thick and the thin from Early Goodies. If you let them air more, they get more crunchy. So this one is the Indian. Slate pencil. This one has more flavor. It tastes like when the rain touched the floor, the cement floor, the pavement. when the floor is really hot by the sun, and then you put water. This one is the thick one, thick slate pencil. It tastes the same as the thin one, but this one is bigger and less crunchy. I'm gonna drink some water. This one, Sambar Super Grit Clay. It looks like the Kaolin, the white Kaolin, but it's really different. This one is more like gummy, and it has little crystals inside, so you have to be careful when chewing it because you can find little crystals or This one tastes really good. Do you ever try the little rocks or little pieces of clay when you are cleaning beans? This one tastes exactly like that. The little rocks from the beans. There's a little yellow thing in there. It's not all white like the white Kaolin. It's a little bit of yellow in it. I want to show you the little crystals that are in there. See? Little crystals. So you need to be careful because it has little crystals in there. It looks like a glass. Little pieces of glass. That's it. Thank you.